When I was going to deliver a Revit project, I always made a final cleanup of the project to remove and place elements like views, schedules, and so on. And to be honest, it was taking me some time. So we developed a new way to actually do that automatically. The goal is to detect and clean views, schedules, and legends that are not placed in any of the sheets in the model. So let me show it to you. So we're gonna come into NonicaTab Pro and then look for delete and place views, schedules, and legends. Basically, when we click, we have four options. The first option is to delete and place views and only the unplaced views. And then we have a list of all the views that are not placed in any of the sheets in the model. If we click here, it will only delete those. Secondly, we have delete and place schedules. We see that in the model we have three schedules and only two of them are not placed in sheets. And then we can only delete and place legends. And here we have the name of three legends. And finally, we can delete all the unplaced views, schedules, and legends in one row. So we're gonna click in this one. And as soon as we click, we see that 16 unplaced views have been deleted, two schedules has been deleted, and three legends has been deleted. So once we close, we see that the views are updated here as well. Now we have only one schedule and some of the views has been removed. So there is also another Revit button that we reviewed in a previous video, which is delete and use view templates, rooms, and filters. So feel free to also have a look to the previous video, and thank you very much. Bye-bye.